My name is Campbell Schoenfeld. I'm 17 years old. I play for NFEB and I'm an outside hitter. I started playing eighth grade year. My basketball coach told me to try out for the team, and then once I played a season of volleyball, I quit basketball because I love volleyball so much. Basketball is very aggressive, like player to player, but volleyball, you have to be aggressive, but it's on the ball more, which I'm better with. Yeah, I went on a visit to Harvard, and the team was awesome, and I loved it there, and I committed a few weeks later. I'm super excited. I think at Harvard I'll be able to figure out how I'm gonna change the world, how I affect the world. So I think I'll figure it out there. This clinic has been awesome. Even in the first session, I was talking with Jeff one-on-one for like 30 minutes. He was giving me so many tips that is beyond me. He was teaching me how to not go so far out on my approach, but just go in a straight line and slow down on my first two steps and then explode on the last two.